I'm over here just being photogenic on Snapchat.
This is future editing me looking like shit. But I didn't get bit by Black Widow. But there was a Black Widow in the butt can that I grabbed from. So here's update on Fingo. Nothing wrong with Fingo. Just a little dirty. The smoke won't come off, so I think permanent mildew. And I chief in. That is what you heard.
Someone on the riding one more. I'm thinking of that bit. That red mark. I don't know if you can tell, but like right beneath my fingernail, like above it. I can't see because of the glue. But I think I got bit by a Black Widow. When I get home, which ain't too far away. Walking from court, my husband got sanctioned. He's on probation. And got 14 days in jail. I'm just glad it's not a probation violation. I'm about to show you if my camera don't go off yet. Little Illinois Jeepers Creepers house. Right there. That's what I'm walking by right now. Yeah, that reminds me of the Jeepers Creepers house. I've got a fucking headache. Can't wait to get home. Gotta eat. And I have a one-ton with glasses. This tit, boob, whatever you want to call it. My stomach's probably hanging out. Which it probably is. Look at that pretty leaping willow. Creek. Send him up Ship's Creek! I was doing was picking cigarette butts. I just go back to you. On my way home, hopefully I didn't get bit by a fucking Black Widow. I should be searching what it looks like. Hopefully I didn't, but I think I did. rotten apple. But we need to get back on the roof or sidewalk. Smoke one of my cigarettes I have left. Before you watch my last video I uploaded, my medical stash. Gosh, it's cold outside. So close to home. My bedroom's a fucking wreck. Thanks, husband, for 2 weeks. Pretty for sure I got hit by that fucking black widow, for sure. I think I'm 100% positive. Yep, I got hit. Fucking black widow. Sure did.